Priyanka, we just spent a cold night at Nerak. What was it like?
It was shivering. What I did was, for first time, I was completely inside the sleeping bag. Curled up. Yes, my legs were aching after a while, but I had a good night's sleep with that kind of a trick. And in the morning, I saw the entire hood of the sleeping bag, the bags. Everything was
frosted.
And then you said that 1 hour ago, the temperature inside tent was minus 20. Then it's okay. it was quite good for minus 20. But it's comparatively better now. Mm-hmm. We started the way it was windy yesterday. It's more friendly today. Let's see what else is in the store. And we had 3 crags on the chadar, courtesy one extra pole.
All along, we trek along this. The stretch between the Tib and Nerak is very dominant by this ledges on the side of the chadar on which we are walking. As we go down the river, the ledges are fewer and you have more covering on the river. But this stretch between Tib and Nerak is extraordinarily a lot of this ledge walks that we do on the chadar. We keep going. Sometimes the ledges become very narrow, sometimes they're very icy. And once or twice, because for whatever reason they've been breaking off, and a new layer forms elsewhere because they break off and jam somewhere else. So this is chadar for you on day 3 of the trek. Every day of the chadar trek is very different from the point of view of scenery, point of view of what to expect. If someone's expecting chadar to be similar, they are going to be in for a very, very big mistake. It's not like that. Chadar is very different each day of the trek. This is Arjun from India Hikes.